Do you want to more accurately predict whether you can get government medical college or which medical college you can get for your NEET 2019 All India rank? This video will help you to find the best medical college for your NEET All India rank using MBBSCouncil official Android app. Welcome to MBBSCouncil. We provide guidance for MBBS admission counseling. NEET 2019 results are expected to be released anytime today evening. As soon as you download the NEET rank letter, the first thing you want to know is whether you can get any government college for your All India rank. And the next thing you want to know is which government medical college you can get for your All India rank. All these days, you might have watched a lot of YouTube videos telling last year NEET score cutoff, and you would have predicted which college you can get based on your expected NEET score. As NEET 2019 question paper is easier than last year, the NEET score is expected to increase this year for both All India quota as well as state quota. Based on your NEET score and last year NEET score cutoff, it is very difficult to predict which medical college you can get because we don't know how much marks it is going to increase this year. Now that the NEET 2019 result is expected to be released today, you can more accurately predict based on your NEET All India rank and last year All India rank cutoff to get into government medical colleges. I am going to explain that in detail in this video. For example, there are close to 5000 All India quota MBBS seats and last year All India rank cutoff for unreserved category was close to 10,500 to get into government medical college through All India quota. The corresponding NEET score cutoff last year was 536 and the student who scored this got into Mizoram Institute of Medical College. This year the NEET score cutoff is expected to increase because of easy question paper. But the All India cutoff will remain same irrespective of the question paper difficulty level. If we know the increase in number of MBBS seats, we can predict whether we can get government college or a particular college in a more accurate way. Fortunately, MBBSCouncil Android app contains both NEET score cutoff as well as All India rank cutoff for each reservation category for all medical colleges across India. Predicting college based on the NEET score is less accurate compared to All India rank. The difficulty level of question paper increases or decreases the cutoff marks. But All India rank does not vary with the difficulty level of the NEET question paper. So predicting college based on All India rank is better than predicting college using NEET score cutoff. If you have not installed MBBSCouncil Android app, go to Google Play Store now and search for MBBS from your Android phone. Look for this logo and install the app. After successful registration, you will be taken to the home screen. MBBSCouncil app provides cutoff details as well as college details. Tap the NEET cutoff image button. You will get list of states to choose from. Pick your state from the list and tap on that. You will get the medical college list located within that state. Here you are seeing medical colleges located in Delhi. Click any one of the college from this list. You will get the All India quota cutoff details as well as the state quota cutoff details for the selected college. AIQ means All India quota, DU means Delhi quota, GN means general category, SC means scheduled caste and ST means scheduled tribe. AIR means All India rank. Here, you find that student who got All India rank 62 with NEET score 662 was the last student who got chance to get into Maulana Azad Government Medical College through All India quota under general category. Similarly, student who got All India rank 1266 with NEET score 605 was the last student who got chance to get into Maulana Azad Government Medical College through Delhi state quota under general category. If your All India rank is less than 1266, you have good chance to get MBBS seat in Maulana Azad College under Delhi state quota. If you like this video, please cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you find any difficulty in finding whether you can get government college within your state using MBBSCouncil Android app, comment your NEET score, All India rank, reservation category, city and state below to get that information. Thanks for watching this video.